It's been nearly 10 years since the shooting death of Trayvon Martin sparked a discussion about racism and helped fuel the Black Lives Matter movement in the United States. What's changed in the last decade? What hasn't? Please join the USA Today Network of Florida for a panel discussion at 7 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Central Time on Tuesday, February 22nd. Panelists will explore topics including efforts to improve race relations and where we go next.